Okay. If they're going to advertise having the official nacho sauce of Six Flags, they should have official nacho sauce, but they don't.
That's just ghetto. That's cheap.